Hi, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. And don't forget to subscribe before you leave. Now let's get into this project. For the wall scones, I'll be attaching these four pieces of cardboard and also a piece of foam board together to form the base of our wall scones. So I'm going to start gluing them all together. I'm going to be using some hot glue. Place one on top of the other. Now attach all four pieces together. And just put some more hot glue to secure the corners. Okay, we have all the corners all put together, and the next step, I'll be using some of the tape, the duct tape, to put all around the edges to give it a smooth finish. Thank you. See, the edges are very smooth now. So I'll continue to apply some duct tape all around the other three sides. And I'll come back and we'll continue on with the project. Okay, we are now coming to the last side. Now we have all the sides covered with the duct tape. We have nice smooth edges to work with. Now the next step is to apply the acrylic mirror pieces. And you're going to do this on the side. You're going to apply them like this. Just like this. So let me remove the sticky backing. These are self-adhesive, so we just remove the piece from the back, just like this. Make sure it's properly lined up. Now that we have this first piece on, we'll now remove the outer film. What it's looking like. This is the metal sheet that we will now be attaching to form the shade for our wall sconce. Okay, now to apply the shade onto the form, we're gonna apply some E6000 before I put the hot glue, and this will give it a nice permanent hold for a very long time. Hold it until it sets up. So it looks like. we're gonna turn it around on the other side. We're gonna do the same thing for this side. Apply some pressure so it can adhere to the base of the form. Okay, now this is what it's looking like. I'll have the link to this metal sheet in the description bar below. So now that we have the sides properly adhere to the form, we're gonna move on to apply some diamond wrap around the sides. This is how it's gonna look. Completed the one side. Now I'm working on the other side. we're going to move on to the corners, small corners. We're going to do the same thing on this side. Okay, continuing on, we're just about finishing the other side. This is a very easy, very simple project. So the next step now is for us to insert our tea light candle lights. Insert it so we can in a position where it will be easy to change out the batteries. Just simply unscrew and you can easily replace your batteries when they have died out. And here is a self-adhesive backing. This is the finished product. I think it turned out nicely. I made a second one. There are two of them. This is the second one. These are going to be a gift to someone, so you won't see them on my wall. But I'll take some photos so you can see, you know, what they look like. This one as well. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this very short tutorial. It was very simple, but yet elegant, and I hope I have inspired you in some way. And please don't forget to like, comment, share this video with your friends and family, and I'll see you next time for my other project. Thank you again for watching. Bye.